Okay, guys, let's start a little dance workout here. Let's do some ballroom fitness. First, for the warm-up, breathe in and out. Ballroom fitness is ballroom dancing, but like a fitness workout. And I promise you, easy steps to follow. So everybody can join in and just enjoy the nice music. Okay, lean to the side, take your right arm and your left arm. And if you're thinking, we're not dancing. No, not yet. We're warming up. Take both arms forward, open your chest. So this is just a warm up. I need you to feel the rhythm in this music. Get in the Latino rhythm, feel the beat, and get ready for a little bit of cha-cha and salsa and samba here for the warm up. March it out, right and left. When you dance, just enjoy the music here. March, not too much like aerobic, but more like a dancing march here. Okay, let's start with some steps. Slowly to the side, right side. Slow and two march. Slow left and two march. So nice and easy rhythm. One slow and two quick. One slow and two quick. But you have time then, because it's only a slow step, to add some hips. Freestyle with your arms, whatever you feel like. Yes, and rhythm, slow, quick, quick. Good job. One, two, and three, four. So slow and two march. If you need a little bit more challenge, we're gonna do a shuffle. A one, two, three, also called a shashi. So instead of just going slowly to the side, we do one, two, three. Yes. And then you can add some hips, freestyle arms, even hold your dance partner if you feel like that. Yes, and one, two, three. If this one, two, three is too much and you're getting too confused, go back to do the slow. We all do that now. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. I need you to work on the music with this slow part. Do the three steps, a one, two, three. Yes, one, two, three. Come on, come on. This is a warm up, guys. Give me the slow step again, real slow. But this time, add more hips. Come on, you have time in the music. Freestyle arms. Xiaxi, come. One, two, three. Yes. And one, two, three. And a one, two, three. Good. Now, I need you to step out and in. Out and in. Out and in. Out and in. This is some salsa step we're gonna add in. Out and in. But make sure when you step to the side, you go back again. And I need you to speed that up. Out and in, out and in. Come on, out and in. And add a hip, arm, whatever. Arms up, arms in. Yes, salsa side, salsa side. Yes. Okay, good job, guys. Bounce in your knees. That was a little bit of cha-cha, a little bit of salsa. Now we take the samba and then we can put it all together. Samba is bouncing. One, two, one, two. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Yes, feel the rhythm. Yes, bonita. Okay, now bounce to the side. So it's more like a little jump. Go sideways, put your feet together. One and two. So you see what we did before. We did one and two. One step and two march. We do this now. A little bit faster and bounce it. So you can even jump if you can do that. Yes. And then one, two is behind. Side behind. Yes. And then you add the hips. Just shake it from side to side. Rotate your hips. Freestyle on your arms. Yes. Feel that Latino beat and rhythm. And let's samba. I think you can bounce more. Jump more. Come on. Hip. Dance like this. Yes. Perfect, guys. Okay, remember the salsa. Side to side. Out and in. Out and in. Out and in. Yes. So when you do the salsa, you go more down. Press your hips up. Now I need you to try to do the salsa. Forward instead of sideways. Right foot forward. Left foot forward. But again, you see, I go forward and I go back. Forward, feet together. Yes. And just hips don't lie. Shake your upper body. Anything. Yes. And just do the same backwards. Right back. Left back. Come. Right back. Left back. Use your hips. Bounce. Okay. Sideways. Side. Two. Three. Salsa. Forward. One, two, three. Salto backwards. One, yes, two, three, guys. From the side where we whisk. This one in samba we call whisk. That is jumping to the side. Go, jump, jump, come on, jump, jump. You should feel warmer now. Yes. This is a part of the warm-up, the lesson warm-up, with the samba and the salsa. Freestyle arms. Okay, salsa sidewards, out and in. Out and in, señorita. Yes, come on. Hips, hips, good job, hips. Now come forward, right, left, right. Now come backwards, back, back, back. Bounce to the side. Jump. Jump. Come on. Jump.
She's so sexy, AM and
fantasy. Yes. More jumping. Rotate your hips. Hip. Hip. One more time. We can do salsa. Out and in. Salsa out and in. Out and in. Come on. Out and in. Hip. Use some music. Yes. Step forward. Salsa. Hip. If you feel like it, you can turn a little bit when you go forward. Yes. Hey.
Come on, let's go.
Hey. Salsa. Baby, now backwards. Oh, you know and even going lie. Back, you can turn a little bit as well. Right. Open back. Rejection. Open back.
Attention.
Add arms. Like whatever. Come on. I hope you're getting warm and ready, guys. For more ballroom. This was our Latino session in the beginning. Okay, for the next one. We go to straight ballroom, the foxtrot, where I need you to work on your posture. So take your stomach in, straight up your back. Take your dance partner. If you're a woman, you hold left hand here on the man's shoulder, right hand here. For the whole track, I need you to hold this posture because that will be a good workout for our upper body. If you're a man, you hold right hand around the lady and hold her with your left. Yes? So everybody, keep your dance posture. March it out with a slow and too quick and a slow and too quick. We go right, left, right, left, right, left. One slow and too quick. It's not dancing like this with the hips. No, I need you to feel your posture and your gracefulness here. And then try to make a box with your feet. Forward on your right, side on your left, back on your left, side right. If that's too confusing, relax. We do it a few times. Think of a box going forward to the side, going back to the side. The rhythm, slow, quick, quick. Arms, arms still up. Don't drop. Arms up. And then working your legs. Go down, up on your toes. Down, up on your toes. And then I think you can all go longer steps. Come on, work. Right. Keep your posture all the time. That is what will make it the real ballroom way. You feel your gracefulness, even feel your ballroom dresses on. Yes. Oh, sorry, guys. Maybe tuxedo. Yes. Hold it up, head up, down, up, long steps so you can feel you're working with your legs as well. This is why we call this ballroom fitness, guys. Down, up, okay, give me two more, forward and back, and then we're gonna turn a little bit. I'm gonna go right foot, left to the side, left foot. So I cross over, right foot, still keep your arms up, sorry, yes. But when I cross over, I turn my upper body the way I walk. I do it with you. I'm on right, and then we're on our left. Right foot, and left foot. Yes, and then I need you to go down and up. And really, really use your upper body. Make sure your posture follows your legs and the direction you dance. This one we call the wave. So down, up. Your arms are still up, guys. Hold your posture. Yes. Okay, do the box again. Right foot forward and left foot back. Head up, stomach in. Yes. Now cross over again. Right. Yes. And lift. Okay. Good job. Continue with the ballroom, the quick step. You can hear the music now. It's fast. One, two, one, two, one, two. So, quick step. You can mount on the spot like this, jog it out, or even run, or if this is too fast for you, go for every second beat. But if you have the energy for it, I need to find every beat in the music. Go! 1, 2, 1, 2. Come on, guys! And if you have the energy for it, I need you to bring your knees up. Come on! Yep. 30 seconds of hard cardio work. Come on! Yes, I can do this because it's called ballroom fitness. So I'm allowed to add this in the lesson and not just dancing. Come on, come on, bring it up. Woo-hoo. You can jog around wherever you are or just jog on the spot. Come on, 10 more seconds. Bring it up. Woo. Okay, guys, sit down. Sit and arms up. We squat, we go up. Yes, and again, I'm allowed to do this in this class because we are adding some fitness workout into our dance class. We squat, make sure you go further back as you can, all the way down and up on your toes, working 9 to 5. Woo. Come on, down, up on your toes, tight up your stomach. Yes, so we also train some balance and some core training here. Woo, last one. Okay, march out slowly. Woo, good job. Now, when we do the real quick step, we dance around in a big circle. We don't have room for that here. But instead, we tap right foot forward and left foot back. That is one of the basic steps in quick step as well. The challenge step, right forward, left back. But we need the quick step attitude. So even though you feel like just going for this, no, I need you to hold your posture. Yes, I need you to try to swing your legs out and in, almost like a dog, and then jump a little bit at the same time. Guys, you're doing the child's dance. If you can twist in your foot as well, that's practicing. Keep trying. Yes, right ball, lift back, head up. Yes, come on, last one. Whew. Lift your legs up, jump. Do. That was the Charleston in the quick step. We're gonna continue with the fast beat in the music. We're gonna continue with a little bit of jiving. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, ready? Put your feet a little bit apart. Make sure your arms are ready, your upper body. When I say now, you're gonna twist like crazy. Now. Come on, and I say crazy, that means down and up, one leg, whatever, all the way down. Make sure you bring your upper body as well, so you're working. Yes, twisting like this won't give you enough exercise. Come on, guys, twist like crazy. Woohoo! Okay, side to side, right, left, right, left, and just enjoy the music. And let's dance. Okay. We're gonna do the jive, and I need you to change this rhythm to go slow, slow, back step. Uh-oh. Don't do an 8 count, it's not aerobic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 counts in the music. You go side, side, behind on your right foot. Yes, and this behind is quick. I know, but you can do it. Come on, bring your knees up. Feel the music in your body. Guys, if you're up for a challenge, instead of stepping to the side, you do your 1, 2, 3, shashé. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Yes, you do. And you bring your knees up, you hold your dance partner, and you jive. And I need you to give me all your energy. Bring your knees up, step on your feet, and let's jive. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, back step. Yes, woo. If you have time, you can add your hips from side to side. Yes, again. Woo. Woo. 2 more times. 1 more. Everybody twist. And remember, the twisting is like crazy. Okay, guys. Left side. Left, right, back step. Yes, we do exactly the same. But now it's your left foot leading. Okay? So your left goes side first, and your left go back. Yes, side, side. You know what's coming up. Of course, we are gonna try the chassis to our left side as well. Go, go, chassis, chassis, bring your knees up. Woo! Hold your dance partner. Chassis, back step. Just want you to dance with me tonight. Come on, knees up, come on. One, two, three. Keep going, keep going. It's not over yet. One, two, three, one, two, three. Come on, last seconds. Yes, everybody twisting. Ooh, ooh. That was amazing, guys. You can jive now, both on right side and on left side. That means you could actually jive together if you have a partner next to you. One of you begin right, one of you begin left. Everybody twisting, come on. I just want you to dance with me. Guys, you have been amazing, and I hope you had a really good workout and also a lot of fun. And see you at Club La Santa, hopefully soon.